Soon after, Twitter CEO Parag Agrawal announced Elon Musk's decision to not join the company's board. The CEO of Koo, the Indian microblogging website, reached out to Musk. Aprameya Radhakrishna wrote, "Let's talk sometime. We're young, agile and dreaming big. Koo is being built as the future of social media. Your specific point on democratized verification is already done, BTW. Subscribe to the channel for more news."